That's how a little 10-pound dog plays with almost a 100-pound dog.